There you are again. What have you learned?
I've found what is protecting the island, but the Inquisitor is going to take it.
Why would he do that? He would destroy all he has worked for.
The Inquisitor is willing to sacrifice everyone on this island.
But that doesn't sound too good for any of us. Why would he do it?
There is a temple inside the mountain with a titan trapped inside it. Now the Inquisitor has locked himself in there. He wants to free the titan.
A titan? I wonder how that was captured.
What's important is it's going to get free.
Tell me what else you have learned.
Well, I know that the titan is a fire titan. If it gets out, the whole island will burn.
Then how are you going to prevent it?
I can't do anything until I find the Titan Lord's armor. Only with his armor can I defeat the Titan and imprison it again.
Where is this armor?
Here on the island. It is hidden in the 5 tombs of the Lizard Priests.
Maybe I have some scrolls here which will help you in your search. Come back to me when you have found the armor. I will see if I can assist you with it.
Do you have anything to sell?
Great.
I could break this down. Master, I need scrolls.
Go and talk to someone else.
Thank you.
Let's trade. This is what I need.
Ah!
I could break this down. Start again. It broke. Damn. It worked. This crystal is radiating some sort of a strange force. wasn't it. Better start again. That didn't do it. Better start again. Yes. A little more for me. This is what I need. Start again. Damn. That wasn't it. It worked.
Jammed.
I could break this down. Well done. Start again. Damn. It broke. Damn. Yes. That didn't do it. It broke. Better start again. That wasn't it. Did it? Hey, come with me.
I was getting worried about you. Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes, I have it.
And what is it?
A piece of armor from an ancient warrior.
What's so special about it? You can get armor anywhere.
I'm hoping it will help me fight the Titan.
Titan? What are you talking about?
It's inside the volcano. Look, there's no time. I need to go and see Eldric the Druid.
That guy? Well, I suppose if you're talking about Titans, nothing is crazy compared to that.
You think anything on this island isn't crazy?
I think you and I are the only thing that makes sense here. Well, I'm not sure if it's sense.
You and I?
You found anyone else on this island you can trust. And you came to this island on your own. So I'm thinking you didn't find anyone before now.
I wasn't running from anything. That's not why I got on that boat. I don't know what I was running to, but I wasn't running from anything.
See? Seems we are alike.
What do I do about this Titan? If it gets free, anything could happen. But if there's even a chance the Inquisitor could use it to stop these storms...
Well, there's no one else on this island I'd rather have make the decision. Whatever you do, I know it'll be the right thing.